Good morning, guy. How are you? Let's go to start our circle time. Let's go. Please, standing up, remember your right hand, palm, palm to your heart. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. God bless America. Have a seat, please. Cross up a song. And let's go to sing our song. Hello, 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 and how are you? I'm good, I'm good. I hope you are too. Hola, 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 ¿cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias, muy bien. Guys, let's go. Let's go to say good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning, dear friends. Good morning to you. How many days of the week? 7. There are 7 days. There are 7 days of the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Yesterday was Tuesday. If yesterday was Tuesday, what day is today? Wednesday. Very cool. 29. April 29. How many months of the year? 12. Are you ready? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Now, I go a special circle time for you. We're talking about nutrition. Nutrition is very good for you cannot be sick. We can know how we can eat. We got the 5 food groups. Let me explain to you. This is a fruit, vegetable, protein, grains, and dairy. Dairy is very good because it's important to eat cheese and drink more for our bones. When you're growing, your bone has to be hard and healthy. It is good to eat fruit, especially watermelon, because it's too hot. The watermelon is a fruit that have a lot of water and can be refreshed to your body. It's good to eat vegetable, broccoli. You love broccoli. I love broccoli. It's good to eat, and the protein and the grains is good to eat quinoa. Remember Miss Fermina to cook quinoa for us? Who like it? I love it. We can eat pasta and cereals and bread and rice. And the protein is good to eat beans, peanut butter. Be careful. If you're allergic, do not eat peanut butters, fish, chicken, egg, and meat. It's very important to eat a lot of good food. The best water. When we drink water, is that good choices do you make it? And this one, I know you love candy. I know. But candy we can eat when you go to the birthday party or some special day. Maybe on Friday, maybe on Sunday. Yes. And you can eat Doritos what day? In the birthday party. Very good, or maybe in some special day. But the more important is to eat the good food for you not be sick. Remember to wash your hands before to eat and after you eat for 20 seconds. Be safe. I love you.